Ông quý chủ.
President, please be seated.
Ông chủ tịch ủy ban các mặt tổ chức các đại diện.
The chamber is now back in session.
L'audience est reprise.
We give the floor to the co-prosecutions to resume questioning to the civil party. You may now proceed.
Qui reprendra sa série de questions à l'attention de la partie civile.
Question.
Question.
Before the break, you told the chamber that the witness, you witnessed the incident taking place at
Tuol-Sleng
or Sleng Hill.
So where was that place?
Answer.
Où se trouvait cet endroit? Réponse.
Tuol-Sleng was in Thma Kham Nyung, Bakan District, Pusat Province.
District de Bakan,
question.
Province de Pursat. Question.
Based on what you witnessed,
d'après ce que vous avez vu,
the incident took place in the building, in a house, or in the open field?
Dans une maison ou dans un champ ouvert?
Answer.
Réponse.
It took place in the forest.
Cela s'est passé dans la forêt.
Question.
Question.
So when did it happen, whether it happened at night time or daytime?
Était-ce de jour ou de nuit?
Answer.
Réponse.
It took place at around 3 o'clock in the afternoon.
Cela s'est passé à 3 heures de l'après-midi.
Question.
Question.
How far was it from the place you stood
and
the place where the incident was unfolding?
De l'endroit où vous trouviez.
Answer.
Réponse.
It was about 50 meters away.
Cela s'est passé à 50 kilomètres.
Question.
Question.
So the distance was around 50 meters. So
la
could you see everything
mètres.
Clearly?
Est-ce que vous avez pu clairement assister à la scène?
Answer. I did not
réponse.
See it clearly.
Je n'ai pas tout vu clairement.
When the execution was taking place, I just saw it for a little while and then
lorsque
I left.
Lorsque l'exécution a eu lieu, j'ai assisté
question.
Très brièvement, puis je suis parti. Question.
Could you please elaborate about the event of what you witnessed, although the time that you witnessed was really short? So what did you really see?
Même si cela était très bref, qu'avez-vous réellement vu?
Answer.
Réponse.
At that time, I did not see things clearly because it was forested area.
Je n'ai pas vu les choses très clairement.
I saw the
militiamen
were executing the people.
J'ai vu que les miliciens exécutaient les gens.
Question. I would like to know how the execution was taking place.
J'aimerais savoir comment s'est déroulée l'exécution.
Answer.
Réponse.
I saw they use a stick.
J'ai vu qu'ils utilisaient des bâtons pour tuer les gens.
But I had no idea whether the
clap
was a bamboo clap or was something else.
S'il s'agissait des bâtons
question.
En bambou.
So what about the executioners? Who were they?
Et qui étaient les bourreaux?
Answer. No, I did not know. Who they were, which group they came from. I only knew that they were the Khmer Rouge militiamen.
Ils appartenaient. Je savais tout simplement qu'il s'agissait de miliciens Khmer Rouge.
Question.
Question.
How many of them were involved in the killing at that time?
Combien d'entre eux avaient participé à ces exécutions à cette époque-là?
From the distance, I could not tell you how many militiamen were there at that time?
Je ne saurais dire combien de miliciens étaient impliqués à l'époque.
Question. So besides the question. Activity taking place, did you hear any sounds or voice coming from the place?
Est-ce que vous avez entendu quelques sons qui provenaient de cet endroit?
I did not spend long time.
Réponse.
Witnessing the event.
Je n'ai pas passé beaucoup
I
de temps
did not hear
à
the voice because I was there for so short time and I left.
Car question. Je n'ai pas passé beaucoup de temps et je suis partie.
So how many victims were there at
question.
That time?
Combien de victimes y a-t-il eu à l'époque?
Answer.
Réponse.
I did not know how many victims were there because
j'ignore
I did not dare to get close
de
to the
victimes,
site.
Car je n'osais pas m'approcher du lieu du crime.
Question. You did not know the specific numbers.
Question. Vous ne connaissez pas le nombre précis.
Estimate,
est-ce que vous pouvez nous donner une
let's
estimation?
Say the groups consisted of three or four
en
people
disant, que le
based on your witnessing.
Deux ou quatre personnes, d'après ce que vous avez vu.
Answer.
Réponse.
When I witnessed the event,
lorsque
there were
scène,
more than five people.
Il y avait plus de cinq personnes.
Question.
Question.
You said that those victims were a group of Muslims.
Vous avez dit
how
que
did you know that
musulmans.
They were Muslim?
Comment saviez-vous qu'il s'agissait de musulmans?
Answer.
Réponse.
I identified them through their clothes.
Je les ai identifiés par leurs vêtements.
Question. Could
question.
You please be more specific about this point?
Sur ce
I
point.
Asked you about what you witnessed.
Je vous ai demandé ce que vous avez vu.
So you saw their clothes. Or you saw something else.
Avez-vous vu leurs vêtements ou autre chose?
Answer.
Réponse.
I did not witness when they were dressing or
je ne les ai pas vus s'habiller.
The clothes that they were wearing. I only saw
ni
their
les vêtements
bags
qu'ils
of
portaient.
Clothes.
J'ai tout simplement
That's why I came to the
les
conclusion
sacs de vêtements qu'ils avaient. Et de là, j'ai conclu qu'ils étaient musulmans.
Question.
Question.
As for another event that you witnessed the dead bodies.
En ce qui concerne un autre événement que vous avez vécu, à savoir les cadavres.
And you said earlier that
vous avez dit tantôt.
They were brought from kilometer number 6. So how many dead bodies did you see?
Combien de cadavres aviez-vous vu?
Answer.
Réponse.
There were around 4 or 5 dead bodies.
Il y avait 4 ou 5 cadavres.
And I was not clear about how many more dead bodies were there. I heard
et je ne sais pas combien d'autres il y en avait.
Those people who were killed were
j'ai entendu
brought
dire
from
que les personnes
the neighboring house of my house.
Provenaient de la maison voisine à la mienne.
Question. Could you please
question.
Elaborate the events
pouvez-vous
around
nous dire davantage sur les événements
you're witnessing the dead body? Were those
survenus
dead body
lorsque vous avez découvert ces cadavres
or what that you could come to your conclusion that they were Muslim?
Est-ce que ces cadavres étaient enterrés ou non? Comment en êtes-vous
Answer.
Arrivé à la conclusion qu'ils étaient musulmans?
During the regime
réponse pendant le régime
when the regime alleged people of betrayal,
lorsque,
they killed the people
régime,
and they did not bury the dead body. They just simply
trahison,
left it unburied.
Ils les exécutaient et jetaient leurs cadavres sans les inhumer.
Question. So where did you Question. Witness the dead bodies?
Où avez-vous vu ces cadavres?
Answer.
Réponse.
I saw the dead bodies near Tulslang.
J'ai vu les cadavres près de Tulslang.
Executing of people took place.
Où l'on exécutait des gens.
Question. What about the specific location?
Qu'en est-il du lieu
Whether
précis?
Was it in a building, in a forest,
Était-ce
or in a paddy fields?
Dans un bâtiment, dans la forêt ou dans une rizière?
Answer.
Réponse.
Tulslang had a paddy field nearby.
Tulslang avait une rizière à proximité.
The families of those who were executed.
Les familles des personnes exécutées.
They were killed in the paddy field.
Les personnes exécutées l'avaient été dans les rizières.
Question. Now I move to another topic. Related to
Question. Je passe à un
what
autre
you witnessed.
Sujet.
During the Democratic Cambodia regime.
Ce que vous avez vu. Pendant la période du Cambodge démocratique.
What did you know about something that happened to Islam religious leaders?
Que saviez-vous de ce qui est devenu des chefs religieux
Islamic
musulmans
scholars?
Ou des érudits musulmans?
Answer.
Réponse.
Religious scholars of Islam.
Les érudits de l'islam.
Were taken away and killed during the Khmer Rouge regime. But I did not know where they were killed or where they were detained.
L'endroit où ils avaient été exécutés ou où ils
But
étaient
what
détenus.
I knew is that anyone who knew a lot about religious matters in Islam, they were killed.
Les affaires
that
religieuses et sur l'islam
what I knew.
Étaient exécutées.
Question.
Voilà ce que je sais. Question.
Could you give examples of any individuals who were religious scholars or religious teacher of Islam who were taken away and killed during that regime?
Ou un musulman qui enseignait l'islam et qui était tué pendant le régime.
Now let me backtrack. I talked about a family earlier.
J'ai parlé tantôt d'une famille.
Whose house was nearby my house?
Dont la maison était située
were taken away
loin de la mienne,
and killed.
Qui avait
and that family knew a lot about Islam, religion, and culture, and that's the reason they were taken away and killed.
Et c'est la raison pour laquelle elle avait été amenée et tuée.
President,
Le président,
please turn on the microphone.
Veuillez allumer votre microphone.
In the same document,
E319/13.2.4,
the question.
Vous a posé la question.
Whether there
suivante.
Was imam during
Est-ce
the Khmer Rouge regime,
des imams pendant
and you
le
answered
des
that
Khmer Rouge, et vous avez répondu,
imam and tuan
l'imam
were
et le
taken
tuan
away and killed.
Avaient été
imam
et tués.
Means religious
imam,
scholars.
L'imam signifie
and
chef
tuan
religieux.
Mean religious teacher.
Et tuan veut dire
so my question,
enseignant religieux.
So the question was at that time.
La
did you witness the
était,
killing of imam and
avez-vous
tuan?
Assisté au meurtre des imams et des Tuan.
Counsel, defense counsel interrupted.
Le conseil de la défense
interrompt. In
Dans ce
imam.
Document, il est écrit imam.
Co-prosecutor.
Le co-procureur.
I'm sorry, I did not know the how is pronounced.
Je suis désolé, je ne sais pas
exactly.
comment
you
se
could
se
correct
prononce.
Me later.
Très
but
exactement, vous pouvez
based
me corriger plus tard.
Called imam.
Je lis imam.
Your answer was that you did not witness the event
vous n'avez pas
with your eyes. But you said that your relatives were all killed during the regime.
Vous avez dit que the question was, de votre famille avaient tous
where
tout,
was your
tous
regime,
pendant le régime?
Where was your relative killed?
La question est la suivante. Où
answer,
les membres de votre famille avaient-ils été tués?
Question,
tué
where was Damraiso?
Où se trouve
answer, was in Kamrin.
Moramsor était à Kamrin.
So my question is that you mentioned that your relatives who were knowledgeable in Islam were all killed. Were they
beaucoup sur l'islam avaient imam tous été tués? Étaient-ils des imams ou des tun?
Answer.
Réponse.
In Islam, imam
dans la religion musulmane,
the responsible for leading the prayer
l'imam
in the mosque.
Est responsable as de la direction de la prière dans la mosquée.
They were
pour
religious
ce qui est des
teachers.
Tounes, c'était des enseignants
and
religieux.
They were evacuated, and all of them were killed.
Qui ont été évacués.
I did not witness the event
tués.
Myself, but I heard from.
Je n'ai pas moi-même assisté à ces meurtres.
Other people.
Mais je l'ai entendu dire de la bouche d'autres personnes.
Question. You
question.
Told the chamber that you
vous
lost
à la chambre
your relatives,
avoir
and
perdu
there were 17 of
vos
them.
Proches,
so
à savoir 17 d'entre eux.
And Tuan, who were,
ainsi,
whom you just mentioned earlier, were they
les
part
imams
of the
et
17
les tounes dont vous venez de parler, faisaient-ils partie des 17 personnes exécutées?
Answer.
Réponse.
I lost 17 members of my relatives.
J'ai perdu 17 membres
and
de ma famille.
Some of them were imam and tuns.
Dont certains étaient des imams et des tuns.
Question.
Question.
Now let me move to another topic about the Lunnol soldiers.
Sur les soldats.
Did you know anything about what happened to the Lunnol soldiers?
Savez-vous ce qui
during Democratic Cambodia regime?
Ce qui est advenu des soldats de Lunnol pendant la période de Cambodia démocratique.
Answer. At that time I was
réponse.
Too young.
J'étais trop jeune à cette époque.
To know about what happened to the Lunnol soldiers.
Pour savoir
and I did
ce
not
qui
pay
était
much attention
des soldats
to that
de Lunnol,
matter either.
Et je ne m'y intéressais pas non plus.
Question.
Question.
Did you encounter any incident involving the Lunnol soldiers?
Avez-vous vécu un quelconque incident impliquant les soldats de Lunnol?
Did you have any relationship with the Lunnol soldiers?
Aviez-vous un quelconque lien avec les soldats de Lunnol?
Answer.
Réponse.
No, I did not know.
Non, je ne sais pas.
Question. In the same
question.
Document.
Dans le même document.
E3-19/3. At
bar
question 3, number 40.
Question 40.
The question to you was.
La question qui vous a été posée est la suivante.
As for the Lunnol soldiers or Lunnol officials.
Les soldats et fonctionnaires de
did
Lunnol.
Did anything happen to them when the Khmer Rouge came to power?
Quelque chose leur est-il
your
arrivé?
Answer was, you witnessed
à la prise de pouvoir
around
30
to 40
réponse,
dead bodies.
Vous avez vu
you gave such an answer
30
to the
cadavres.
Interviewer.
Voilà votre
was
réponse
it based on
à
what
l'enquêteur.
You really
cette réponse était-elle basée sur
what?
Ce que vous avez vu ou sur autre chose?
Answer.
Réponse.
Yes, I witnessed their uniforms.
Oui, j'ai vu leurs uniformes.
Their military uniforms.
Leur tenue militaire.
And they were killed. But I did not
et
know.
Ils ont été exécutés.
Or see the weapons
mais
that were used to kill them.
Quelles armes avaient été utilisées pour les tuer?
I was at 36 cooperative,
je
and I saw the dead,
body,
the dead bodies.
Et j'ai vu les cadavres.
So you question. So you see
question.
The you saw the dead body at Tuol Koltakon.
Vous avez vu
so
les cadavres à Tuol Koltakon.
Location was
où se trouvait?
I mean the village and the commune where the location was in.
Où se trouvait ce lieu en termes de
Answer.
Commune et de district? Réponse.
It was in Tramses cooperative.
Dans la coopérative de Tramses.
Tramna and Bakan district Posad province. And
there was
a hill called
et de Bakan.
President. The party was located 25 minutes to put question to the civil party.
Vous avez 25 minutes
so
pour
how many
poser des questions
life
à la partie
for me,
civile.
For my
le
party.
Co-procureur, combien de temps me reste-t-il,
President,
Monsieur
you
le Président?
Have used
le Président,
all your time,
vous
all
avez
the time
épuisé votre
to
temps,
your team.
Le temps qui était imparti à votre équipe.
So now we give the floor to other parties.
Nous passons la parole
now the
à une autre partie.
Gives the floor to the Defense Council.
La Chambre passe la parole au
And
Conseil
first
de la Défense,
we give the floor to the Defense Council
à l'avocat de la Défense,
Mr. Nunjia, to
de
M.
Nunjia,
to questions to the civil party if you have any
qui présentera des questions qui posera pardon des questions à la partie civile
defense council thank
si
you
l'avocat
Mr. President and thank you parties
Conseil de la Défense,
in the chamber
merci monsieur le président
and good morning
merci,
Mr. civil party
partie au procès bonjour
my name is
monsieur de la partie civile
Liu Suwanna and
Liu
I represent Mr. Nunjia in this courtroom
dans ce
I have a number of questions
j'ai
to put to you
de questions à vous poser.
You said a while ago that you were separated from your parents and you were sent to the children unit.
Et envoyé à l'unité des enfants.
My question is whether my children at that time were also separated from their parents just like you.
Les enfants Khmer à l'époque étaient également séparés de vos parents comme vous l'aviez
Answer.
Été. Réponse.
My children were also separated from their children. But we were different.
Les enfants
Khmer
étaient
children,
également séparés de leurs parents. Mais nous étions différents.
In the children unit with
les enfants
also
Khmer
Khmer children. But for me,
se trouvaient dans
alone.
L'unité des enfants avec d'autres enfants Khmer. Mais
question,
pour moi, j'étais tout seul. Question.
More specific on
pouvez-vous
this?
Être plus précis
when
sur
you
ce
say
point
that you were alone?
Lorsque vous dites que vous étiez seul?
Answer.
Réponse.
My children were separated from their parents.
Les enfants Khmer étaient séparés
and they
de leurs
put
parents
in the children unit where they could spend
dans
time
des
with
enfants
other Khmer children.
Où ils pouvaient passer
but for
du
me,
temps avec d'autres enfants
child,
Khmer,
mais
pour
I
moi, en tant qu'enfant Cham,
time in the children unit, but there was only me who was a
j'ai
Cham
passé du temps
child.
Dans l'unité des enfants, mais j'étais le seul
Question.
Cham. Question.
So you said that you were the only Cham child
vous dites
in the children unit.
Vous étiez le seul Cham,
was that
seul
mean
enfant Cham
that there
dans
was
l'unité
only
des enfants?
One Cham
cela
family,
signifiait-il qu'il n'y avait qu'une seule
also
famille
other Cham
families? Ou y en avait-il d'autres?
Answer.
Réponse.
During Khmer Rouge regime,
pendant le régime
regardless
de Khmer
Rouge, of adults, children, or old people,
que l'on soit vieillard, enfant,
they
adulte,
were separated from each other.
L'on était séparés les uns des autres.
Question.
Question.
You said that children, Khmer children,
vous avez dit
were also placed
que les enfants Khmer
in the Khmer children unit.
Était également
and you as a Cham child were also placed
des enfants,
in
vous,
the
en tant
Khmer children
Cham,
unit.
My question placé à l'unité
was that
des enfants Khmer.
You
ma
were
question est la suivante.
Sent to be in the Khmer children unit
on vous a envoyé
because,
à l'unité des enfants Khmer
because because there were other Cham children.
Parce qu'il y avait d'autres enfants Cham.
Answer. There were réponse. Many Cham children at that time.
Il y avait de nombreux enfants Cham
but
à cette époque.
Angka did not allow Cham children
mais l'empereur
to
n'autorisait pas
stay
les enfants
in
Cham
the same unit.
À rester dans la même
although
unité.
We had many Cham children,
bien que,
we were
bien qu'il
separated.
Y avait beaucoup d'enfants Cham,
we were not allowed to be in
nous avons
the
été
same
séparés
unit.
Et il ne nous était pas permis de rester dans la même unité.
Question. How many children units were there in your cooperative?
Votre coopérative comptait combien d'unités des enfants?
Answer.
Réponse.
I did not know about the Khmer Rouge structure at that time.
Je ne connaissais pas la structure des Khmer Rouge à l'époque.
But I knew that in Tramses cooperative, in my
de Tramses,
unit, there was only me
unité,
who was a Cham child.
Le seul enfant Cham.
Question.
Question.
So in Tramses cooperatives,
dans la coopérative
there were
de Tramses,
only one Cham child in your in the children unit, and that
seul
was
enfant
you.
Cham dans
is that correct?
Des enfants, et c'était vous. Est-ce exact?
Answer. Yes.
Réponse.
There was only me who
oui.
was a Cham child. As for the other children in the unit,
Cham,
they were Khmer children.
Tandis que les autres enfants étaient tous des Khmer.
Question.
Question.
So I could draw the conclusion.
Je peux donc tirer la conclusion.
There was only one Cham child,
qu'il n'y avait
and that was
qu'un
you
seul enfant
in the
Cham,
children unit,
et c'était vous.
Was because in
dans
the whole village,
enfants,
there was only one Cham child.
Dans tout le village,
is that correct?
Il y avait un seul enfant Cham. Est-ce exact?
Answer. I could not accept
réponse,
this conclusion.
Je ne saurais accepter cette conclusion.
There were many Cham children. But
il y avait
they
de
could
nombreux
not
enfants Cham,
and stay together.
Mais ils ne pouvaient pas se retrouver ensemble.
They were placed in various units,
ils étaient placés,
and they
affectés,
were not allowed to
à
stay
différentes
together.
Unités et n'étaient pas autorisés à rester ensemble.
Question. I did not ask about
question.
Other cooperatives and units.
Je ne vous ai pas demandé ce qui se passait dans d'autres unités et d'autres coopératives.
Tramses.
Ma question est circonscrite à la coopérative de Tramses. Et vous avez dit que dans cette coopérative,
unit,
il n'y avait qu'un seul enfant Cham dans l'unité des enfants, et c'était vous. Je ne vous ai pas posé la
you
question concernant d'autres
Cham
coopératives.
To stay
vous
together.
Aviez dit que les enfants Cham
and
n'étaient pas autorisés
the,
à rester ensemble.
In your unit, there was only
et vous avez ajouté
alone.
Que dans votre unité, il n'y avait que vous. Comme seul enfant Cham.
Is it because you were the only Cham child in your cooperative?
Était-ce parce que vous étiez le seul enfant Cham dans la coopérative de Tramses?
Answer. In my children unit, I was the only Cham child, although
j'étais
I did not know how many Cham people
enfants,
were living in the area. Questioned.
Question.
After 17 April 1975, how
Après
old were you?
Le 17 avril 1975, quel âge aviez-vous?
Answer. I was born in 1961.
Réponse. Je suis né en
so
1961.
I was around 13 to 14 years
Donc
old.
Je devais avoir aux alentours de 13 ou 14 ans.
Questioned.
Question.
Before 1975, did you attend any school? And if so,
êtes-vous allé à l'école
at which
1975?
Grade?
Et si oui, quelle classe avez-vous fréquenté?
Answer.
Réponse.
I studied at year one, if you think of the current educational system.
Si vous prenez le système éducatif actuel, j'ai étudié en première année.
Question: Can you tell the chamber how come you were 14
Question.
Years old and you were
dire
in
à la
grade one?
Comment il se fait que vous aviez 14 ans et que vous aviez été en première année?
Answer.
En première classe.
The reason I was in grade one because of the lack of a school at the time, and I had to
Question.
A while ago, you said that you lacked education because the democratic regime didn't allow you to study, and now you just stated that the previous regime,
et maintenant vous nous dites
you
que le régime
did not have an opportunity to attend schooling as well. Can you clarify whether your lack of education was partly the result of your lack of schooling prior to 1975.
D'instruction est également dû à l'absence d'instruction avant la période de 1975.
Réponse. I did not study between 1970 to 75.
Entre 1972 et 1975, je ne suis pas allé à l'école parce qu'il y avait la guerre.
Question. Do you have also testified that your family was evacuated on
17 April 1975?
Besides your family, were there any other families from your village who were evacuated? Answer. Not only my family was evacuated.
Réponse.
But the neighboring Khmer families,
les familles Khmer avoisinantes,
were there, and for us, we were regarded as the 17 April people.
Et nous étions considérés comme peuple du 17
Question.
Avril.
Does it mean that Question. The evacuation from your village included both the Cham and the
Cela
Khmer
veut-il
people?
Dire que l'évacuation de votre village comprenait tant des Cham, les Cham que les Khmer?
Answer.
Englobait
the
tant les Cham
evacuation
que les Khmer?
And other people included both the Cham and the Khmer people.
Réponse, tant les
However,
Cham que les Khmer ont été évacués du village, mais les Khmer du peuple de base
they were
ont été
tasked to take charge of the so-called 17 April people,
et ont été
including
chargés
myself.
De s'occuper des gens du 17 avril,
and
comme on les appelait,
generally,
moi
the
compris.
17 April people
de façon générale,
were evacuated
les gens du 17 avril
to go
ont été
and
évacués
in hard labor.
Aller
As some of the Khmer base people were evacuated to take charge of the 17 April people in their village or sector level capacity.
Chargés de s'occuper au niveau du village ou au niveau du secteur.
Questioned a while ago, you testified that the Angkor forced your father to eat pork. However, he refused.
And
you also said Angkor only had pork to eat, and if he didn't eat, then there was nothing else that Angkor had for your father to eat.
Porc, eh bien, il ne mangerait rien.
So your father was not taken away and killed, although he
Donc,
refused to eat pork.
Votre père n'a pas été emmené et exécuté, quand bien même il avait refusé de manger du porc.
Answer. Angkor did not take
Réponse.
Him away and killed at the time, but
Angkor ne l'a pas exécuté à cette époque-là, mais l'Angkor
mistreated him and
maltraité.
Put him in a miserable situation,
et l'a placé
and
dans
he
des
became
conditions misérables.
Emaciated. He
il
refused
est devenu
to eat the pork.
Il a refusé de manger
and
du porc.
Angkor tortured him in L'Angkor that way until the day he died.
Jusqu'à ce qu'il en meure.
It was the same killing, although this form of killing took longer than the
C'est
immediate end to his
meurtre,
life.
Mais cette forme-là de meurtre a pris beaucoup plus de temps.
Question. You also stated that you saw dead bodies of
Question,
a Muslim family who was your neighbor and that you witnessed it at the area called Dul Slain.
Vous avez assisté à cette scène dans une
And you
qui
also
s'appelle
said,
Tall
and the
Slam.
children also told
Vous avez
you
dit
that
également que d'autres
they
enfants, vous
were
avez
the
dit,
bodies of a Cham family who
que c'était les cadavres de
live
Cham qui
in your neighboring surrounding.
Habitaient
Did you know that they were Cham
près de
because
chez vous.
You were told by
que c'était
other
des
children?
Personnes Cham parce que des enfants vous l'ont dit?
Answer.
Réponse.
I knew not because I was told by other children. However, I witnessed the dead bodies myself after they had been executed. And then a child running to me and told me that the Cham family had just been executed.
Pour me dire qu'une famille Cham venait d'être exécutée.
Question. Can you tell the chamber the condition of the dead bodies? Were they decomposed?
Est-ce que les cadavres étaient décomposés?
Answer. Actually, the body passed the stage of decomposition. They were shriveled, and I noticed their identities when I saw bags of clothing scattered in the area, including sarong. Usually, a Cham or Muslim religious people would go with a bag of their traditional attire.
Cham portaient leurs vêtements traditionnels. Porter leur sac de vêtements traditionnels.
Question. Are you referring to
Question.
The attire that were on their dead bodies,
est-ce
or
que
are you
vous
referring
des vêtements
to
qui étaient sur
attire?
Les cadavres, ou est-ce que vous parlez d'autres vêtements?
Answer. I refer
Distinct.
First to the attires on their dead bodies, as well
Je
as
fais en premier
secondly
référence
a bag of clothes and
aux
their
vêtements
caps
que les cadavres
and
portaient,
their long
et deuxièmement
shirts and sarongs.
Sac de vêtements
and I also saw headscarves for Cham women
et des sarongs ainsi que des voiles
Question. Can you try
qui servent de couvre-chef aux
recall
femmes
in what year month do you
Question,
witness that incident
nous dire quel était le mois et quelle était l'année
Answer, I cannot recall that clearly.
Lorsque vous avez été témoin de cet événement réponse je ne m'en souviens pas clairement
Question. Did you
Question.
Witness it after the 17th April 1975?
Est-ce
or rather, how many months after the 17th April 1975 did
1975
you witness
et combien
that
de
incident?
Mois après le 17 avril 1975 était-ce?
Answer, I cannot recall
Réponse.
The particular day or month.
Je ne me souviens pas du jour ou du mois.
I saw their dead bodies in 1975.
En particulier, j'ai vu les cadavres en 1975.
Question.
Question.
In the area that you lived, were Cham people allowed to wear their traditional attire?
Et près de là où vous
and
habitez,
that's why you saw those dead bodies in their traditional
c'est pour cela
clothing?
Que vous avez vu ces cadavres porter leurs vêtements traditionnels?
Answer. They were not traditional attire.
Ce
However,
pas les
I saw the traditional attire
Mais j'ai vu des vêtements traditionnels.
In the bags scattered in that area.
Éparpillé à cet
Question.
Endroit.
Just
dans
a while
sacs.
Ago, you testified that you,
Question,
on the dead bodies, you saw the traditional sarong, headscarf, and cap. That's why I asked you whether those dead bodies were in traditional attire
si
or not. And now you just said that you saw those traditional attire in the bags of clothing scattered nearby. Which version is correct?
Dans les sacs étaient éparpillés à proximité. Alors, laquelle de ces versions est la bonne?
Answer. I forget to clarify one thing.
J'ai oublié de clarifier une chose.
After they died, I saw the clothing they wore. But they were not
Lorsque
wearing traditional
mortes,
attire. The traditional attires were with the bags scattered around.
Question.
So your previous response
Question.
That the dead bodies were with
a
cap and traditional clothing is not correct.
Chef traditionnel et les vêtements traditionnels est incorrect.
Is that your statement?
C'est ce que vous affirmez.
Answer. What I can say is this.
Ce que
Maybe
je peux vous dire,
I spoke
c'est
rather too fast.
Peut-être ai-je parlé trop vite.
They actually wore normal clothing when
ils portaient
they were
des vêtements
killed,
normaux
as for the
cap,
the long shirt and sarong, the headscarf, they were the belongings that they were taken
voiles.
Along with. And after they were killed,
ils se sont
their
des biens que,
clothing
were
scattered
ils ont
in
été
the
tués,
area.
Leurs vêtements ont été éparpillés aux alentours.
Question. Also, a while ago, you stated that you saw a group of Muslims.
Vous avez dit il y a un moment que vous avez vu un groupe de musulmans qui ont été tués
of Tul Slang,
aux alentours de Tul Slang, ou la montagne
Did you recognize that they were Muslims?
Avez-vous reconnu
Is it
que
because
c'était
of
des musulmans et
the,
comment? Est-ce que
clothing
c'était
nearby?
À cause des vêtements
Is that your previous statement?
À
And you also claimed that Tul Slang was an execution site.
Tul Slang était un site d'exécution.
Please tell the chamber whether those people who were killed were all Cham, or were they all Khmer, or was it a mixture of Khmer and Cham people? And about the clothing, did you see the clothing after they were taken or stripped off the dead bodies? Or were they part of the clothing in the bags?
Des cadavres, est-ce que ça faisait partie des vêtements dans les sacs?
Answer. I knew that they were a group of Cham people who were killed
Réponse,
at
je sais qu'il y avait
Slang.
Un groupe de Cham qui a été tué
I
à Tul Slang.
Not, stand there and witness the
Mais je ne suis pas resté là debout à assister à l'intégralité de l'exécution. Je savais que c'était des
my
Cham
observation of the scattered objects and clothing.
Parce, à cause de ce que j'ai vu éparpiller en termes d'objets et de
Question,
vêtements.
How could you come to a conclusion that the scattered
Question,
things and clothing belong to the group of people who were killed? Because you said that it was an execution site.
Dit,
it means people had been killed there previously.
Il y avait d'autres personnes qui avaient déjà été exécutées auparavant.
Question. I conclude that they were the group because they were not the last group who were killed at Tul Slang.
J'ai tiré cette conclusion parce que ce n'était pas le dernier groupe de
they
personnes qui ont été tuées à Tul Slang.
They were killed in 1975, so they were the first
Donc,
group who was killed.
Le premier groupe à avoir été tué.
And that's why I drew my conclusion that
voilà
the scattered things and clothing
belonged
to
les
them.
Vêtements et objets éparpillés appartenaient à ces cadavres.
Question. How long were you detained at the Traj Kraul?
Pendant combien de temps avez-vous été détenu à Traj Kraul?
Answer. I was detained at Traj Kraul in late 1977
J'y ai été détenu fin 1977 ou début 1978.
Question. Were you detained from late 1977 through early 1978?
Avez-vous
that,
été détenu depuis fin 1977 jusqu'à début 1978? C'est là ce que vous affirmez?
Answer, yes.
Réponse. Oui.
Question. What was the reason for your detention?
Question. Et pourquoi avez-vous été détenu?
Answer.
Réponse.
The militia accused me of committing something against their own guard, that is that
Les
I stole
m'avaient accusé d'avoir
rice
fait
grains
chose qui
from
Anka,
and that
J'avais
is the reason for my arrest
de
and subsequent detention.
Arrêté et mis en détention.
Question. Were you released in early 1978?
Avez-vous
if
été
so,
libéré début 1978?
Were you given any reason for your
et
release?
Si oui, Vous a-t-on donné les raisons de cette libération?
Answer. No one released me.
Personne ne m'a libéré.
Allow me to explain that in 1979, when the country fell, villagers came to handcuff me.
Du pays, ce sont les villageois qui sont venus me retirer les entraves.
Just a while ago, you stated that you were detained in Tri-Crown Center from late 1977 to early 1978. However, you changed. Now you said that you were released only after 7 January 1979.
Which version is correct? Alors, quelle est la bonne version?
Answer. What I want to say is that I was accused in late 1977,
and I was put
in prison in 1978, and I remained in prison until early 1979.
Et j'y suis restée jusqu'à 1979.
I'd like now to refer to your WIF.
That is document. J'aimerais à présent vous renvoyer à votre formulaire de renseignement sur les victimes.
B22/1078 and at page 5, and the document only exists in the Khmer language.
You stated that in October,
that is the rye was about to get ripe.
C'est-à-dire au moment où
Trang commune met the district,
Bakan
district, Busan province. The Khmer Rouge arrested people and Un arrested me. I was accused of failing to inform Lanka about that, and both sent me to be detained at Tri-Crown Center. Based on your WIF, you said that you were arrested in October 1978, and the reason was not that you actually stole the rice grains, but you failed to report those people who stole the rice grains. Please tell Chamber which version is correct.
Ces grains de riz. Alors, laquelle de ces versions est la bonne? Pourriez-vous le dire à la Chambre?
Answer. Allow me to clarify the matter. I was working that
Permettez
day.
Permettez que je clarifie. Je travaillais ce jour-là.
And I said that I was arrested in late 1977.
It's
October 77 when the rice was about to get ripe. I saw people stealing rice grains at the time,
and
I did not dare to report it. I was plowing the field at the time. I did not know from when they monitored my activity,
and they accused
my group of collaborating with the enemy and of betraying Anka. Then I saw the enemy stealing the rice grains, and I failed to report that.
Accusé d'avoir vu l'ennemi voler les grains de riz
in the interest
et de ne pas en avoir
time,
fait
rapport. Like
question.
Pour combien de temps you,
j'aimerais vous poser ma dernière
family,
question.
Members, can you
parmi les membres
tell
de votre famille, pourriez-vous dire à la chambre combien de frères et sœurs vous aviez?
Answer.
Réponse.
I have 4 siblings.
J'ai 4 frères et sœurs.
Question. During the Democratic Cambodia regime, did your 4 siblings survive?
Question. Est-ce que vos 4 frères et sœurs ont survécu au Cambodia démocratique?
Answer. They survived and I only lost my father.
Réponse. Ils ont survécu et je n'ai perdu que mon père.
Question. You said
Question.
That you lost 17 family members, including your relatives. Can you tell the chamber, did most of them die from illness or from lack of food or from any other reasons?
Morts de pénurie alimentaire ou de quoi sont-ils morts?
Answer amongst the 17.
Réponse parmi les 17 personnes.
Some died from lack of food.
Certains sont
others died from malaria.
De manque de nourriture, d'autres de paludisme.
Were killed
mais d'autres
as
encore
they,
ont été
their
tués.
Stomach was embowered. Thank you, Mr. Civil Party and Mr. President. I conclude
je vous remercie,
my questioning.
Monsieur de la partie civile, President, Monsieur le Président, j'en ai terminé.
The floor is now given to the defense team for
Kyusampong.
Thank you, Mr. President. Good morning,
Your Honours
and everyone.
Maître Kumsam-on,
good morning, Mr. Civil Party. I have a question to put to you in relation to the location
au sujet
that
de
you were detained after
où
the
vous
arrest.
Avez été dévenu, détenu.
You made mention of this fact in your testimony today as well as in your
vous
previous written record of interview and your victim information form
dans le formulaire de renseignement
that
sur
you were detained in
vous
a security center called Tra-Kraul.
Tra-Kraul, qui est un centre de sécurité.
Can you tell the chamber the exact location of that security center?
Où ce centre de sécurité se trouve?
Answer.
Réponse.
Tra-Krau Security Center.
Tra-Krau
was located in the area that I could not recall. The village of commune, because it was located in a village, rather in a pagoda. However, I knew that it was situated in Bakan district, Pursat province.
Question.
How did you know that it was called security center?
Question. Et comment se fait-il que vous saviez que c'était un centre de sécurité ou que c'était appelé centre de sécurité?
The area was strictly guarded.
Réponse.
And it was the area that I myself
les environs
was
étaient
detained.
Jalousement gardés et c'était un endroit où moi aussi j'ai été détenu.
Question.
Question.
Are you aware that the Tra-Kraul Security Center was part of the facts in the closing order?
Savez-vous que ce centre de sécurité fait partie de l'ordonnance de renvoi des co-juges d'instruction?
President,
Président.
Lawyer, you have the floor. Pick on, Mr. President.
Civil, vous avez la parole, Maître Pick on, Monsieur le Président.
Counselor Kumsam-on put a question to
Maître
this civil party where the
Tra-Kraul
Security Center was part of
si
the closing order of the investigating judges.
De l'ordonnance de renvoi.
We are in a position that the civil party
notre position est que
is not familiar with the content of the closing
le
order
de l'ordonnance
or
de clôture,
the scopes of the investigation.
De la portée
and
de
this question shall not be put to
ainsi,
the civil party.
Ce type de question ne devrait pas être posé à la partie civile.
On, allow me to respond briefly as
the
party is a party to the proceedings. For that reason, this question is appropriate.
Que la question
he
est
is the person who claims to be a civil
puisque
party. And if a civil party is not familiar
si
with the facts, he is involved, then it is at your discretion to consider whether it is appropriate or not. President, the objection by the lead co-lawyer is overruled as the question is permissible and civil party you may respond. If you know, you say yes. If you not, you just say no.
Si vous ne le savez pas, dites non.
Civil party. No, I do not know about that.
Partie civile. Non, je n'en sais rien. Je ne savais pas.
Question. If I put to you
question.
That the, in the closing order of the co-investigating
si
judges in case 002, there is no mentioning at all of Tra-Kraul Security Center.
Ce centre de Tra-Kraul n'est mentionné nulle part.
What is your reaction to this?
Quelle est votre réaction?
Answer. People who were nearby also acknowledged the existence of Tracra Security Center and other witnesses also acknowledged that, so I don't have any reaction to your statement.
Donc je n'ai aucune réaction à votre affirmation.
My question is not to reject your
question ne vise pas à rejeter
statement that Tracra was a security center. What I put to you is that Tracra Security Center is not part of the scope of case 002,
as it is not
in the closing order of the co-investigating judges.
Dans l'ordonnance de clôture des co-juges d'instruction.
So I'd like to get your reaction to this statement.
Quelle est votre réaction à cette affirmation?
That your experience is not part of the facts within the closing order, as the track ground security center is not a part of it.
L'ordonnance
President,
ou par ce procès, parce que cela ne fait pas
that
partie de l'ordonnance
is
de
a complicated legal matter, and
vous
if you were to object to this, you should have done it from the beginning of
si
the statement of harm and suffering by the civil party.
De la déclaration
civil parties who applied for status in this proceeding and admitted by the OCIJ, they are considered the civil parties. And for that reason, you should put questions in relation to general practice of policy on the treatment of the Democratic Cambodia toward the Cham people, in particular in relation to this civil party.
Sur le traitement des groupes cibles,
and that is the fact of the purpose of hearing the statement of harm and suffering,
voilà,
and that has been put by the National Co-Prosecutor as well. This civil party is not obligated to respond to that kind of complex legal question. Thank you, Mr. President. I conclude my questioning now. President.
President.
Mr. Mao Po.
Monsieur Mao Po.
We are informed that you would like to put questions to the accused. If you so wish,
si vous
at the end of your testimony, you may put questions to the civil to the accused. However, you cannot put the question directly. You had to put the question through us, the president of the chamber. And if you wish to do so, you have the chance now.
Si vous souhaitez poser une question, vous pouvez le faire maintenant.
Please observe the microphone.
Attendez que le microphone soit allumé, s'il vous plaît.
Civil party. Mr. President, I have two questions.
Monsieur le Président, j'ai deux questions.
I'd like to ask the accused the following questions.
Voici ce que j'aimerais demander aux accusés.
Why
première question.
The accused mistreated the Cham
pourquoi
people so terribly?
Pourquoi les accusés ont-ils autant maltraité les Cham?
And why did they force the closure of the religious practice?
Et pourquoi ont-ils
President.
Interdit les pratiques
Thank
religieuses?
You, Mr. Mao Po.
Je vous remercie, Monsieur Mao Po.
Pursuant to Rule 21.1d of the ECCC internal rules,
en application
which
de
states
la règle
that at all stages of the proceedings, the chamber shall
du procès,
informed
la
the accused of their rights to remain
de
silent
des deux accusés,
in response to any questions.
De leur droit à garder le silence.
And on 8 January 2015, the two accused
le 8 janvier 2015,
confirms
deux,
their position to remain silent. And at that time, the chamber noticed that the two accused still maintained
à cet égard,
their
la chambre
express
fait remarquer
position.
Qu'il est entendu que la position des deux accusés
and
est inchangée,
until such time, the chamber is expressly informed otherwise by the co-accused or their counsels
ou de celle de leurs avocats.
Also, the chamber informs the accused and their counsel that they shall inform the chamber in a timely and effective manner so the accused resolves to waive their rights to remain silent and be willing to respond to questions by the bench or relevant parties at any stage of the proceedings. As of today, however, the chamber is not informed that the co-accused have changed their express position and thus agreed to provide their responses to questions. And the chamber is not in a position to compel the accused to respond when they exercise their rights.